delicious food I have. It's a king I want. What a home I must find. Where is the little run? So what you're telling me, that Dr. K makes the man fly?
Yep.
Sure does. Well, we need to find some person to make him fly. Angry more. But first we need to eat right now, because we have to hide. Okay, that would be much better than that. Alright. And then we'll find out who we're gonna make someone fly. Okay, now you're gonna make a man fly.
Yeah, exactly. What the?
Hello there.
Hi. Hey, found you did.
Yoda, who is that?
Goku.
Who is? What is he supposed to be?
I wonder where my son is.
Oh, what are you guys doing here?
Trying to find a home I must. But to king I want.
Oh, why didn't you say so? You always welcome to come to my house. We're trying to experience how to make a man fly.
You do?
Yes. Do you guys want to help?
Sure.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Oh boy, to king, here I come.
All right, after a long
oh, great.
Okay, now.
What is Sid doing there?
So, you're ready to fly?
Yeah, I do, but why fly up here?
Well, that's what we do. Fly is the best.
Tell it.
I don't know about flying.
Don't worry, boss here will teach you how to fly.
All he's gotta do is jump up and see what really flying looks like. Oh boy, flying is the best.
Yep.
Alright, try it.
Okay.
I'm flying away at least. Oh no! Hey, I did it! I fucked! Look at flying! Now, woohoo! This is the best! Ouch!
Oh my god, okay, I wasn't ready to fly at all. Hey, it's okay. You'll do your best. Trust me. You can fly free and give it a try. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Got ya.
Johnson. Brody, I am.
Thank you. Yoda? And who's this guy?
Oh, this is his son, Grogu. They're here to stay here.
Oh, great.
So what have you guys been doing?
We're trying to teach SpongeBob how to fly. That's it. Now,
there's the guy we're ready for.
What?
We're trying to find ways to fly, and I with Dr. K.
Dr. K?
Yep, he's got a long story.
And you?
That should be a good one.
Oh boy, am I going to fly then?
Exactly.
Great.
All right. Let me go get Buzz Ball. Buzz.
What?
Come on. We're trying different ways to fly.
Oh, thank God. Oh boy.
Alright, you guys ready to get started making the flying potion?
Yeah!
Alright, let's get started. First, get a cup of water. Alright, there we go.
So, what is the key ingredient to Dr. K?
I don't know, let me check.
Carbonated water, high fructose corn syrup, caramel color, fructose acid, natural and artificial flavors. Wait a sec. This is Dr. Pepper!
Why is that so shocking to you? Do you think that Dr. K is better than Dr. Pepper? And is Dr. K a knockoff of Dr. Pepper blood less tasting?
Oh yeah. Well, we got ourselves a roadblock.
What if we try to mix some random stuff to see how it goes?
Or we could just go to school and get Dr. K.
Well, I'll go with Yoda's idea, but I think that's a little too harsh.
Let's grab some random ingredients, okay?
All right.
How about a grape?
What
Alright. There we go. Alright, step. Nope. Alright, grab more maple syrup. Right. Alright, try it. Nope. Alright, try again. Drop it. Come on. There we go. Try. Oh. Man, that hard work sure made me thirsty. I'm bad to myself. I'll take care of this.
What kind of confession do I really need?
Idea! Guys, take a picture!
Good night, everybody.
Night.
My lord, what have we just created?
Mario, since you created this idea, try to sip it.
Okay.
Okay, that doesn't seem...
What? Oh boy! Woohoo! Yes! Woohoo! He can fly? He can fly?
Fly he can?
Wow, we made the man fly.
Woohoo! Oh yeah, I can't believe this is so awesome! I can finally fly! Woohoo! Now that's what I call a flying potion! Woohoo!
My turn to infinity and beyond!
Hey, I can fly without crashing myself this time!
Oh boy, I can't wait to really fly! Woohoo! Oh wait.
Hold on a minute there. Patient, you need to drink a soda.
Oh, yeah, that's right. My dad. Okay. Yeah. Look, okay. Here it goes. Ah! Oof.
No, not like that. You gotta be patient.
All right, patience.
Take deep breaths.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Hey! It worked! I'm flying! Woohoo!
Nice! Now get away from the field.
Alright. Now, I did it! I finally did it! Woohoo!
Congrats. Proud of you. I am.
Thanks. Well, hey, this is the best day ever! Woohoo!
Right.
Welcome home, guys.
Is he okay, Doc?
Well, her heart is A-okay, but I'm afraid this is good news for you.
Really?
Really? What is it? Well, since you two love each other so much, I was thinking that you two are gonna become parents.
What?
Yep, you heard me. Sophia is pregnant.
Wow!
I cannot believe my eyes!
Yeah, tell me about it.
Oh boy. Well, I'm gonna leave you guys alone for a little bit, so I hope you have a great time. Thank you.
Can you believe it? We were gonna be very good parents.
Wow. I didn't realize the young girl can be right that quick.
Maybe where I'm from, but in this world,
where? You know what? Being a good parent, I'll try to be the best father I could, okay? Wow. I will be the best father to all the world.
That's good.
Yeah, I know. Can't believe it, too.
Alright, now that this show is over, time to see what it really tastes like. Oh, brother, I can't believe I had to drink this. Here goes nothing. Wait, I know about it.
There we go. Now this bathroom is a good offer. Alright, down the hatch it goes. Hey, it's not that bad, actually.
It's bad. Oh, ouch.
Lesson of the day, kids. Do not mix random stuff with soda. It is terrible. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going back to bed. Uh-oh. Thank you, Watson. Bye. Now.